The affected people are in villages of Mizizi, Katoma, Kitoga, Kigaria, Maisuka, Nyamugusa, Kabari, Bugorojo A and B, Rubona, Chakadongo, Raichende, Bronzi from four sub-counties of Nyamarunda, Kabasekende, Nyakazihire and Mugarama. According to residents, some of the people being evicted have spent over 45 years on the land without any complaints from National Forest Authority. They say the scuffle began in 2010 and the NFA started claiming it. Residents accuse NFA soldiers of camping on their land and brutalizing them. They also do not have access to water sources. We have children and we are widows. We don't have husbands to take care of us. You go to your garden for food, soldiers run after you, and if they arrest you, you will have to pay to rescue yourselves. Others are still in prison. Philip Bikora, the Nyamurunda sub-county district councillor, says National Forest Authority is claiming for 43.7 square miles instead of the gazetted 4 square miles in 1932.
4 square miles. But as per now, they are claiming for 43.17 square miles. Something which is contradicting with Gazette.
Bikora says over 1,032 residents are likely to face eviction by NFA, but he's also noted that there are more than 800 households with over 3,500 residents also affected. They've asked the government to intervene in the matter and get justice. We are requesting President Museveni and the Minister of Lands to intervene in this issue. We are like non-Ugandans. We don't have any help. We are arrested and tortured. Yet we have court orders allowing us to stay here. We want the court order to be respected so that we can get peace. I'm requesting the government to help us. In my village, I have 300 households who are in a desperate state without food. Our members of parliament have not helped us. And when we reached the state house, they didn't help us too. According to the residents, over 42 people have died as a result of brutalities by the NFA soldiers, while others fall sick due to starvation and die. They say NFA doesn't allow them to bury their loved ones on the land. We are in misery, and that's why we have to run to the media. We dig at night or fast pay the soldiers who are among the people who lost houses, gardens, and were beaten. My ancients were taken to the barracks. I am a resident of Mizizi LC1, and I have too much pain for our people who die and they're not buried on their land. They've gazetted here as a burial ground, and we bury them while they're beating us. We want the government to help us so that we can bury our people with respect. When we contacted the Public Relations Officer, National Forestry Authority, Bunyoro, Juliet Kamoli, she refused to comment on the matter, saying she's on leave. The NFA in 2010 opened its boundaries to the forest, which was totaling to 11,331 hectares, but residents of Bujogoro, Chakadongo, Kabale, Mizizi, Nyamususa, among others, disputed the survey report by NFA and went to court in 2013. They requested for an independent surveyor and they had to engage the Commissioner for Surveys and Mapping in 2016. The report was out in 2017, which was also challenged by the locals. Report by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.